His entry into politics would improve Kuala Lumpur's Sabah ties. Speaking to reporters during his transit en route to Kota Kinabalu, he said the message has been conveyed and the KL leadership now understand the problem. Dr. Jeffrey agreed there were leaders both from Sabah and the federal level who sincerely wanted to mend ties and cooperate with each other.
Sampapas aku de ainokon.